He just sits and watches the people in the boxes. Everything he sees, he absorbs and adopts it. He mimics and he mocks it. Really hates the box, but he can't remember how to stop it. So he continues to watch it, hoping that it'll give him something that he can box with, how to lock it.